Things I wish I'd known when I first started knitting. How to choose the right size circular needle for your project. The length of your circular from tip to tip needs to be shorter than the piece that you're making. For a hat, that's about 40 centimeters. For garments, it's going to depend on the size, the style, the stage that you're at in the garment. But just keep that rule in mind, shorter than the piece that you are intending to make.